My name is Miss Kerri, and I'm here to share with you my ballet arm exercises that I like to do with my classes. So just so you know, I'm only going to go through it each exercise one time, 8 times in a row. So if you'd like to watch this video a couple times in a row, I do think that would be helpful to you, okay? So we're going to get going. Here we go. Listen to any music you want, but I'm using ballet music. Here we go. Strong arms, tummy up. So you want to keep your arms in front of your body the whole time, okay? Making sure you're not using your shoulders to do the work. Then you're going to flip 8 times down. 3, 4, 5, 6. Now we're going to bring our arms to first to second. Shoulders pressed into your body, tummy engaged. 7, 8. Back, don't go too far to the back. Feel the stretch. 5, 6, 7, 8. And circles. 2, 3. Shoulders down, let the arms do the work. 6, 7, 8. Reverse. 2. Tiny circles. 5, 6, 7, 8. First. Up. 2. Shoulders down. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. shoulder, shoulder, reach. Don't strain your elbow all the way. Find it, then go back. Four more, keep breathing. Keep your arms in front of your body. Don't let them get behind you, okay? One more, then we switch. Tall, tall. Keep those arms in front. Three.